our last board meeting, the board approved the recommendation of an $11,000 purchase of cameras for our high school parking lot. We recently had some storm damage to those cameras and haven't had the use of them in a while. And so we are putting two brand new state-of-the-art cameras up in our high school parking lot.